Come on. Easy.
Someone's beating me to it. I'll have to take a closer look.
Is nothing sacred? Ancient and valuable relics were housed in this temple. Now the scum has taken it all and burned it down.
They've burned it to cover their tracks.
The scum ran off towards town with an armload of our most sacred items. Likely in the beggar's quarter, from the look of him. Oh.
These pots were broken before the fire. Battered scarf. I'm looking for someone with torn clothes. His clothes are torn, and they match the color.
Por donde estoy morando.
Trouble if I'm spotted here.
Ugh.
Eppians. Cowards that surrendered to Xerxes. Let's go. Off we go now.
I found the final Stele pieces. All of the armor has been found as well.
I can hardly contain myself. This will be life-changing, hero. Primordial gods, worth, inner vision. What can it all mean?
We'll know soon enough when you finish translating.
Yes, you're right. The Stele needs to be assembled. Come. This is the cusp of a great discovery. Will the gods speak to us? What will I say to them? What will they say to me? Does it matter?
Perhaps when you read it...
Yes, yes. Only those who possess inner vision, a gift of the primordial gods, will be deemed worthy to wield power of the great Vipsi. Vipsi? What do you make of that?
I am amazed.
I don't understand. There's no change that I see. It's the same place as when we first arrived.
Look around you.
I see nothing. What do you see?
Nothing's happening. It's only dust in my eyes.
Really? We are a pair, aren't we? I feel ashamed to think I was hoping for more. Knowledge is reward enough.
That's the idea.
At least I have this discovery. But you, Mistyos... all you have is the armor.
It's good armor. You know, Eppie, I think maybe you should carry on your journey.
Should I? Well, there are other clues to follow.
I would like you to join my crew.
Really? Will it require swimming? Because you know I can't swim. And what about horses? I don't think my backside can take it.
We'll figure something out.